everybody, this is Janet.
And I am Mighty, and you're watching Allkeyshop TV.
So this is the special look for the Allkeyshop PC game deals. There is a special code hidden somewhere at the studio. This code can be used to complete an entry and answer a special question in our team giveaway.
Yes, and this awesome giveaway gives you a chance to win 20 coins every day. So just simply type in the chat !deal to access our giveaway page and complete all entries. So good luck.
Good luck, everyone. Headlines for tonight: Ghost Recon Wildlands free to play this weekend.
Madden 19 is the best selling game for August.
Rocket League Season 9 kicks off next week.
Resonance of Fate 4K HD Edition announced for PC and PS4.
We have Fortnite Season 6 could start next week.
Heritage Armor added to World of Warcraft in new patch.
Pro player Anada retires from Super Smash Bros. Solo competition.
Blizzard stops developmental on Hearthstone tournament mode.
GTA Online Adversary mode is back, and so much more. Now let's go with the first of things. Got nothing to do this weekend? Well, Ubisoft has got your back with a free-to-play Ghost Recon Wildlands.
It will be available for all its platforms, which are PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One.
This free weekend play will be available starting September 20, and will only be available up until the 23rd, and will include the full game as well as the PvP and the PvE mission.
We are actually assuming that your progress will carry over once you purchase the game.
Speaking of, the game is available at a discount of our discounted price as well. And now, Madden 19 is the best-selling game of this August. Madden 19 proves to be a very popular game, as it has received some record-breaking sales for the month of August, making it the biggest launch in history of Madden since Madden 13.
For the year of 2018, Madden 19 is ranked 4th as the best-selling game of the year.
This, however, should not come as a surprise, as Madden was the biggest seller for the month of August since 2000, that's according to NPD analyst Mitha Piscatella.
This happened every single year except for 2011 and 2012 since the game launched in September.
Forward, Rocket League Season 9 kicks off next week. Rocket League Season 9 is launching next week, that's September 24th, which is a Monday.
This will release at the same time for all of its platforms.
The new season will come with new features like the extra modes, which was the previous rank of 4.
This will also bring the drop shot, corpse, rumble, and snow day to the rank-based competitive playlist.
New soundtrack will also be included, which is the Rocket League Time Monster Tag Volume 4.
Another thing that Season 9 brings is the Hot Wheels Triple Threat DLC Pack. The game was first launched in 2010 and was originally published by Sega.
Sega confirmed that they licensed the game to Tri-Ace to make the HD remaster.
The game's base model will run at 1080p with 60 frames per second, and 4K is available for PC and PlayStation 4 Pro.
Resident Evil 4K HD Edition will be available for $35. That's going to be on October 18th. Get out of the way!
Reality is one of many.
Well, guys, Fortnite Season 6 could start next week, and Fortnite Season 5 is about to end after 10 weeks of challenges.
Season 6 is just around the corner, and although Epic Games has not announced when it will begin, all signs indicate that it will start next week.
Season 5 ends on Tuesday, September 25th, and based on past seasons, the new season begins just after the previous season ends.
Epic is fairly quiet these days and has not teased anything about what's to come in the next new season.
So we'll have to stay tuned until we get more details for that. So much you what do you know. Think is going to happen in season 6? Ian has told us that there will be plenty of changes that will be coming to the game, and the most exciting of this is the addition of two heritage armor sets for old races.
Old races can start earning heritage armor sets starting in patch 8.1.
This will start, this will actually start for dwarves and the blood elves.
Patch 8.1, also called Tides of Vengeance, is set to be released later this year. So watch out for that, guys.
Moving forward, your pro player Amanda retires from Super Smash Bros. Solo competition. Professional Super Smash Bros. Melee player Adam Armada Lindgren, who's actually considered as one of the best players to ever play Super Smash Bros., has announced that he will be retiring from the competitive singles tournament.
He cited motivation issues as the main reason for retiring.
He added that he simply doesn't have any more goals to compete in solo competition.
Lindgren started his esports career back in 2009.
For him, he's no longer motivated, so he's not gonna work anymore. But yeah, he's one of the greatest. Now guys, Blizzard stops development in Hearthstone Tournament Mode. The previously announced Hearthstone Heroes of Warcraft Tournament Mode will be placed on hold as announced by Blizzard.
According to the company, they felt that the new planned mode will only cater to a small number of players.
Although this is the case, Blizzard still believes that having the tournament is an important part of the game's social feature.
The developers will not necessarily close the door to this feature, but will be placed on hold for a possible future release.
So this is it, our announcement for Hearthstone. Sorry for the bad news. Now guys, update from GTA Online. GTA Online's Running Back Adversary mode is back this week, and the mode's main goal for reaching the end zone still remains the same, but this time, upgraded the Tesseract to oppose and flank the pocket size a head-to-back runner.
The mode includes 7 running back tracks, which players can try.
Players will also get double GTA dollars and RP from now through October 1st.
Players who also log in between now and September 24th will get to unlock the Santo Capra coins livery for the HVY Menacer and Pegasi Oppressor MK2.
Now And our next update is from one of the best games out there right now, Scum. Scum has reached another milestone, guys.
And this detail-oriented survival game has reached 1 million sales after its debut in Steam Early Access last month.
This is quite impressive, and as previously reported, the game is the developer Digital's biggest launch ever.
The game sales are thanks to its low price point, plus how impressively good the game is.
We are yet to see how long the game can keep its peak sales, by the way. Well, I think it's going to be long because since people have been teasing about Scum, people can't stop talking about this game.
Yes, exactly, Janice. We should definitely try this game.
Oh, I know, we wish. Guys, we have our next update from Destiny 2, the lead for Sunless Gun 2 being nerfed. The new mode in Destiny 2 is Forsaken DLC called the Gambit. Pits two teams of four together with the invading team, usually choosing the Sleeper Sunless as the gun choice.
This weapon is so popular since it is fun and effective to use.
Bungie, however, said that they believe that the gun is too strong in Gambit and it will be nerfed soon enough.
They do to plan to keep the weapon strength, but just tweak a few things about it so that it will not be the only power weapon that is available in Gambit. So there you have it, guys. Watch this video preview.
Now we're down to our last update and the best one ever, look guys, our Allkeyshop deal of the day. Today's best deal on Allkeyshop.com is by Nari's Main.
The game is available today at the best price of 0.40 euros from one of our trusted stores, while on Steam, it retails at 14.99 euros.
Buy it today and save 97% on your CDK purchase through our price comparison.
Want to get more deals? Type in the stream chat exclamation mark deal for you to access our page.
That is right, guys. Don't miss your chance. Get this awesome deals of the day. And there's new and definitely better deals every day. So check this out always.